In our crime tracker this afternoon, Shreveport police are still investigating a shooting that happened overnight. Authorities say a 15-year-old girl was grazed by a bullet on Oakdale Street. Police say the girl stepped outside after a possible Facebook argument just before that shooting happened. She was reported to be okay. Police are reviewing surveillance video to see if they can identify a suspect.